their goal, the other losers who tried to beat them back. The same place twice.
He saved the date All Hallows Eve, but this calendar killer took his leave.
Let's talk about Riddler.
Oh, you never...
Try again.
Okay, don't hurt me.
With a fluffy white coat and ears standing tall, what burrowed the hole in which Alice did fall?
I need to stay within range of the remote control.
I should use the winch. If I drive the car off the ledge, it's not getting back out.
Thank you.
That's as far as the elevator will go.
White coat and ears standing tall, one burrowed the hole in which Alice did fall.
No power. I need another way to move it. Tunnels lead to a dead end. I won't be able to get the car back out.
Thank you.
get scared. Gotham really went soft without Joker.
Check, detective. Soon I will be mating you. Wait. I meant check. Check, you base gutter-minded savage! Thank you.
care me. This is our city. We get to terrorize it. No one else.
Gotham sits high in his tower, yet this picture recalls a happier hour.
I saw the news, Mr. Wayne. I don't know what to say.
It's over, Lucius. After tonight, there will be no more Batman.
Whatever you're planning, sir, I'm sure you're fully prepared. I know you would never abandon this city. If there's anything you need, anything at all.
Thanks, Lucius. For everything.
Well, well, well. What a smart little detective you turned out to be.
Just me and you, Nigma. Time to finish this.
Slightly overestimating just how stupid you are. Come back to the orphanage, detective, and I'll deconstruct you like a flimsy philosophical position.
Well, Dark Knight, it seems you have earned the right to die at my mechanical hands. But let us be clear, we do not meet as equals. In fact, you literally have not a hope of victory. Oh, I wish I could say that I have found this one-sided rivalry of ours intellectually stimulating, but in truth, I grew bored of you long ago. Killing you here would finally liberate me and engage in more edifying pursuits. Goodbye, dear. You will be neither missed nor remembered.
Prepare for disintegration!
Now come to me triumphant! Riddle me this! What's mechanical, homicidal, and red all over? This is the end! My apotheosis!
Like you're cheating to me.
No! What are you doing here? This is not your fight, cat!
Eddie, sweetie, you invited me, remember? And then you tied me to a chair.
You didn't have to come.
You act like I'm ungrateful.
Thank you, Batman, for teaching me the effectiveness of violence tonight!
Detective!
High tittle, tittle, answer this. Too hard for you? How I love to see you fail. This color suits you better. Who's the bully now? This is embarrassing, you two, really.
Try and keep up.
I cannot be bested!
Time for a change!
You spoil me!
You think you can defeat my creations?
It was perfect! My perfect victory!
Hit it again! Go on!
Smash it!
Which color do you prefer? At the same time. You shall be ashes! Nope. Try again. So many riddles. There's no
way to
solve them all. Burn, Batman! You cannot defeat me!
Thanks, Selina, for the daring last-minute rescue. It was very heroic.
It was under control.
Sure it was. Now be a good damsel and bestow a kiss on your gallant hero.
Play nice.
You're not playing at all.
No, I'm not. Not anymore.
And what's that supposed to mean?
It means this is the end, Selina. It means we can. I can.
I will see you again, right?
No one will. Gotham needs something more, something worse, to defend her. She needs a new myth, a legend more powerful than I can be right now. A legend that can only rise from the ashes of the Batman.
Some things you can't do alone, Bruce.
And some things you have to.
Call if you need me.
I won't.
I know. I just wanted to say it.
Edward, I'm sure you'll figure it out.
No, no, no. You cheated. Catwoman cheated. She stole my victory from me.
A fight I couldn't win? That doesn't even fit your definition of playing fair.
It was fair. If you weren't able to bypass the robot's multi-layer encryption, decipher their unique operating system, and reprogram them mid-battle, that doesn't mean you get to call in assistance.
You need help, Nigma.
I never need help with anything!
Out you go, Nigma.
Ha! I could have brought me here twice as quickly.
Well, riddle me this. Was Green proud and ass kicked all over?
How exceedingly droll. I won't be needing a lawyer, you jumped-up security guard. I will represent myself. You forget, you bothersome bat. Every time you overcome my puzzles, I learn that little bit more about you. Soon enough, there will be a riddle that leaves you dead. Do you even understand?
Alfred, the city's safe.
Excellent work, sir. Gotham's villainous contingent has been brought to task yet again. You should be immensely proud of your achievements. The city is forever in your debt.
It's time for nightfall.
Everything is in place, sir. The Batwing is on its way to the GCPD rendezvous point.
Please cease with these mindless inanities. It is beneath my brilliance to be cooped up with one so clearly insane.
Pig feels sick. No riddles, no tricks.
Wondering what the Lady of Gotham connection is. Turns out there was a black fire tied up with the Miyagani people. His name cropped up in tribal stories.
A billionaire like you must have a secret island somewhere. You're gonna need it after tonight.
Taking that mask off was a big mistake. Now you're just a man, Bruce. You can't scare anyone anymore. Oh!
There's a reason we didn't know who it was underneath the suit. You had to be separate from us, from everyone. But now that's gone.
Incarcerated, and Miss Kyle is alive and well. You excelled yourself, sir. Good work, Master Bruce. Threat removed. Now would be the perfect time to reassert your control of the city. Thanks to you, Master Bruce, there'll be no blood spilled by Blackfire and his acolytes tonight. Firefly has blighted Gotham for as many years as you've sought to protect it. Well, no more. Penguin's weapons caches have been found and destroyed. Excellent work, sir.
Nightwing.
The militia's watchtowers have been taken out, sir. The rooftops are back under your control. Penguin's weapons caches have been found and destroyed. Excellent work, sir.
Nightwing proved himself tonight, Alfred. This victory belongs to him, too.
Barring some judicial calamity, sir, Mr. Valentine won't be indulging his sick fantasies ever again. Mr. Elliot is secured in Wayne Tower, sir. He won't be causing any more harm tonight. Azrael has left Gotham to deal with his minor identity crisis. His assistance would have been welcome tonight, but I think it's safe to close the case. Sir, you've wiped out the militia's troop transports and the senior commanders ensconced in them. I expect militia morale is plummeting as we speak. You saved the Station 17 fire crew from those mindless thugs, sir. Bravo. Mr. Dent is back in custody, sir. Perhaps this incarceration will prove more rehabilitative than his last. Mr. Langstrom secured a GCPD, sir. Well done. You soothed the savage beast. You've eliminated all the militia's ground fortifications, sir. Well done.
Sir, Nissa has assumed control of the League of Assassins and left Gotham. A positive outcome, I think, sir. I hope it was worth the cost. Victor and Nora have been reunited. Let's hope they can enjoy their final days together in peace. Hatter's plan to trick you into attacking a GCPD officer backfired quite spectacularly. Good show. Both Waylon Jones and the Warden of Iron Heights are behind bars, sir. Good work.
Speeches. Felt real Halloween-y. Riddler's definitely funnier, though.
Simulation activated.
Everybody stay sharp.
Chance!
another.